tackle delivery to get the edge. We've got to keep hammering away at that spot time and again. Yep. Ease through the field. There'll be runs here. There'll be one run here for them.
Tucked it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single, rotate the strike.
Bowl! Yeah. Perfect, Yorker. Brilliant bowling.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
With the fall of that wicket, the new batter comes out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up. Does very well to get quickly across to that one. Brilliant bowling. Having got the edge the previous ball, they now know the areas they need to be hitting. Big edge. Where's that going?
Nothing really wrong with the delivery. Got onto the front foot and found the space to get that one to the boundary.
My, from the grandstand end.
Yeah.
They'll push hard. Should get back for two. A couple on offer here.
Exquisitely done on the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive. Could have been worth more.
Huge appeal. Fantastic catch.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Kept the runs down. Really didn't get settled. Looked to be in trouble, sadly, for most of the knock.
The team will be after a positive innings from this batter. A great opportunity to come in and put some runs on the board.
Yep.
There'll be runs here.
And they're away and nicely off the mark.
Well placed, should get a single.
Did well just to get it down towards third for some runs. Bit of shape on the ball as they let it go through. Tailed just a little at the end as it went through to the keeper.
Right.
Oh, that is... Into the gap. Nice shot. There'll be one run here for them.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly and placed into the gap.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, a roundabout off stump, and that'll force the mistake.
Nice ball.
Sprayed that very wide. Hits the boundary rope. The keeper had no chance there.
Yeah, yeah. No.
Quick onto that in the infield.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Catches you'll.
A bit of shape on the ball as they let it go through. tailed just a little at the end as it went through to the keeper.
Yep.
Nice shot, runs possible. A couple on offer here.
Good precision with the throw, back from the deep.
Yes!
Couldn't have played that any better.
What a lovely shot. Really good timing. Out of the middle, it raced to the boundary.
Over. The gap perfectly.
Right, yep.
Doesn't beat the infield.
Some width on offer, but didn't throw the bat at.
Yep.
It mightn't get to the boundary, should at least get a couple.
Ball is in.
Good return there, back from the deep.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here. There'll be one run here for them.
Did well just to get it down toward.
A new bowler is coming into the attack.
Wait!
What great reactions!
No.
Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
Hit that well off the back foot, but couldn't beat the field.
Oi. Poor shot, really lucky.
That was just a coat of paint away from hitting the wickets. Great bowling, deserved better.
Yep.
Ease through the field, there'll be runs here. There'll be one run here for them.
Got forward well and was able to drop.
Yes.
Picks the gap perfectly.
In the end, a very simple shot. Lets the ball come onto the bat and cuts it away for four.
End of the over. Seven runs coming from it. India are none for 49. We've seen good control and spin from this bowler. Looking forward to seeing what they can do here.
Yes.
Really good shot there.
Picked the shorter ball and great footwork. Gets back and worked that really well into the gap for four.
Don't mind getting hit for runs. What's important is to focus on getting the next ball right.
Yep.
Well placed. Should get a single.
It's easy runs there at this level when you stray a little down the leg side.
Great shot. Placement exquisite.
That is a masterclass of batting. Reads the length, gets forward and dispatches that to the boundary.
A boundary off the last ball. Is it a sign they're trying to push the run rate?
Yes.
Edged it.
No.
Didn't time it at all, but managed to get it away to the boundary.
Oh, that's missed the lot.
A bit of frustration after that shot. Went after it, but just couldn't lay a bat on it.
Oh. Drives and misses
nice
everything.
Bowling.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. It's poor play.
Yeah, yep.
They'll get at least one. Great shot, but it's not going to beat the fielder.
Keeper.
A couple on offer here.
Some width on offer, but didn't throw the bat at it and just made sure of the cut shot.
Gotcha.
That has gone very, very high. Might be safe.
That was timed very, very well. Great shot. Driven down the ground, over the boundary.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot.
Yeah, yeah.
Straight to the fielder.
Well, the end of a productive innings. It didn't quite ignite into fireworks as we would have hoped, but still solid work.
New batter comes to the crease. Never an easy time to come in after the fall of a wicket.
Yep.
Times it nicely.
That is an amazing half century, just mammoth stroke making. Such an impressive stint at the crease so far. Well, it's a case of blinking you miss it with this innings. 50 brought up, and what a devastating passage of play it's been.
Why, yes.
Finds the fielder with that shot.
Did well just to get it down towards third for some runs.
Yep,
huge edge.
Confusion written on the batters' faces, a mix-up that almost led to a run out.
out. Yeah! Simple catch, and the keeper makes no mistake.
They will receive now the warmest of receptions from this crowd for a supreme... Well, you never knew which way this game was going. A great finish to a super match that had...
We're in a good spot here.
Good afternoon and well...
The captain, choosing to bowl first, will hope to take full advantage of these conditions. Should be plenty to get the bowlers interested. The two openers will need to keep their wits about them.
Ooh. Beaten on the drive.
Nice. That was a slower delivery, played too early, and it went straight through to the keeper.
Yeah, yeah.
Great shot through the gap. A couple on offer here.
And they're away and nicely off the mark.
Yep.
Well timed, but there's a fielder out there.
Found the gap with ease. Wasn't the worst ball you'll see, but it's still raced to the rope.
The gap perfectly.
Keeper.
Did well just to get it down towards third for some runs.
Yeah, yep.
Can't get that outside the ring field.
That would have been a very risky single. In the end, a good decision to stay put.
Well placed, should get a single.
No!
Well, they were moving quick between the wickets. I thought for a moment they were going to go again. In the end, I reckon that would have been just too risky.
9 runs added there. India are none for 9. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the broadcast end. It mightn't get to the boundary, should at least get a couple. Nice, solid defensive shot.
Short and wide, did well to get some bat on that.
Oh. Misses everything.
Whoa. Misses out there on the short and wide one.
No shot offered. Big shout! Right out of the middle.
That's just silly. The power on that shot is incredible. That's the sort of shot you want to see at a cricket match.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, around about off stump, and that'll force the mistake. Dismisses that for 4. A bit of West Indian flair to that.
You don't chase those down. Brilliantly timed off the back foot, and that's raced to the boundary.
Absolutely nailed it.
In the end, a very simple shot. Lets the ball come onto the bat and cuts it away for four.
Southey from the broadcast end. Couldn't have hit that any better.
Good balance, really good balance to transfer the weight and stay on top of the ball.
It can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes you've just got to accept it and move on.
Yeah, yeah.
Great shot, but it's not going to beat the fielder. There'll be one run here for them.
Just need one of the cameramen to send that one back. A little bit of width, but clinically put away.
Yep.
Finds the fielder with that shot.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Oh my, that's just flown off the middle.
Managed to get onto the front foot early and just incredible power to loft that one over the boundary.
Williamson, I don't think will be too happy with their bowler at the moment.
Yep.
Just about timed that perfectly.
A brilliant throw-in from the deep caps off what was a fabulous piece of fielding.
Gotcha.
Time that perfectly.
The short ball is picked up early, not the best delivery, but it was certainly a very good shot to dispatch it.
I'd like to see them aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms.
Yes.
Perfect technique and placement.
And that brings up the half century for this batch. Well, it's a case of blinking you miss it with this innings. Fifth.
Going with spin now.
Yes.
Good shot. It's found the gap.
Good throw from the deep, on target. Good running.
Yep.
Timed that brilliantly.
Didn't need to bother about running with timing like that.
They shouldn't get too discouraged with that last ball. The first step as a bowler is to get the batter playing, which they've managed. If they can find the right spot, the reward will eventually come.
That was a boundary the moment the ball left the bat. Can't time that any better. Perfection.
A boundary off the last ball. Is it a sign they're trying to push the run rate? Well placed, should get a single.
Exactly where you want your fielders to throw as a wicketkeeper.
The left arm unorthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the broadcast end.
Catch it. Yep.
They'll get at least one. Gone! Yeah. Excellent catch, close to the bat.
The first wicket is down, back to the pavilion, and
My, the left arm fast bowler is coming into the attack. From the broadcast end.
Right.
Quick onto that in the infield.
A little late on that, no run scored. A great win, extremely close right to the end. And to bring the win home like that is something special.
This was a lot closer than it looked on paper. What a fantastic game. Hope you enjoyed the coverage. See you very soon. Good afternoon and welcome one and all.
Well, that's the obvious decision. Don't think a captain has had an easier choice to make. The bowlers are going to need a lot of luck on this kind.
My, the left-arm pace bowler is coming on to... Beaten on the drive.
Looking to get the inning started, just can't get it away.
Wow, that's missed the lot.